American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July.
What is your name?
Jerome Mancillas.
And why did you become a firefighter?
I became a firefighter while I was in the military and just kind of doing a service, helping the people. And when I got out, I wanted to be doing something for the community. So I felt like it was a true honor, very rewarding, and just a great career altogether. A real good family and brotherhood, so that's why I joined.
And how long have you been a firefighter for?
Going on 7.5 years now. Nice. I like it.
And within that 7.5 years, what has been your proudest moment?
It's been exciting. I've had some good fires, some traffic accidents, but the proudest moment I had was I had a medical call where a young guy on a motorcycle was in an accident with... He wasn't wearing a helmet, but we got there really quick. It was close by our station. Our response time was really quick. We were able to get him to the hospital. And about 3 months later, like I just dropped him off. We gave the doctors all the information. 3 months later, his mom, kind of out of the blue, I received a card at the fire station from the mother saying how thankful she was and appreciative, and that her son was doing much better, making better choices, and in college now. So it was pretty rewarding to see that some people, you know, the feedback that you get from the families, you're making a difference.
And how did you hear of Heroes Housing?
Well, through social media. I started, Scarlett, my realtor, she was married to a captain on the fire department. So like I said, the family, brotherhood, we all look out for each other, and she was a recommendation. Very nice, very helpful. And once I told her I was interested, you know, she was always there, making phone calls, sending me a bunch of emails. There were some days I didn't want to get out there and do it, but like the emails kept coming, so the search continued, and that's how she told me about Heroes Housing.
And how was your experience?
It's been great. I became a member on the board for Heroes Housing, and like I said, the whole process was easy, and they've been very helpful, saving me lots of money and time.
And would you recommend the program?
I would recommend it to friends. I would definitely do it again if I had to. Like I said, it was very easy, it was very simple. They did all the hard stuff for me. I feel like the hardest stuff was just signing the paperwork, you know, all the long process of doing the signatures and stuff. But it was definitely worth it. You get a great view, great house, great neighbors. So I'm very happy.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And it's gonna be here when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell, and it'll feel like the whole